Thank you. We're going to have a lot of fun now. I guess mums and dads all over Australia are wondering what's going to happen in November when this rock and roll band Kiss come to Australia. There's Kiss look-alike competitions which are happening now over the country, and there's people going out spending a lot of money on Kiss makeup, Kiss outfits. Today we've got some genuine members of the Kiss Army, and they've decided to come and join us in the studio. So would you please welcome our guests today, and they are Clinton Meredith, Carolyn Seeney, there's Diane Seeney, Manuel Katsas, Chris, Mary Cliss, and Brian McLean. Would you welcome them all, please? Well, that looks stunning. Outfits, team. I mean, goodness, what do you think about it in the studio? When these people walked in, I heard a big, oh, look at that. I think they say, it's not very usual to see people dressed like this. What happens when you guys walk down the street?
Oh, everything, man. They'll just run up to you and say, hey, man, you real or something? And you go, oh, yeah. Why not? Just let yourself go.
Now, explain to everybody about the Kiss Army. I mean, it conjures up a lot of thoughts, but it's really like a fan club, isn't it?
Yeah, it's
just everyone, you get these forms sent out and you join up, and then the Kiss Army, they send you out all the latest news that's happening with Kiss, and then they have all these competitions for you to enter in that. And
sounds great.
Unreal. Yeah.
Well, the Kiss Army actually marches the streets, and recently that happened in Sydney, so let's take... Oh! Yes, very good. We won't ask about your tongue, we'll go straight and have a look at Kiss, the Kiss Army marching through the streets.
We're Kiss fans, not hooligans.
There you go, well done. Now, you're brave enough to walk the streets like that, and I believe, Brian, you actually won the 2UW Kiss look-alike competition, is
that right? Yeah, that's right. It was a trip for two to Perth, and I'm taking Clinton along with me. He's one of my best friends, and I think he deserves it.
Good. Clinton and yourself are going along to see the first Kiss show, which is in Perth.
Yeah, that's right, yeah. That's November the 9th.
Yeah. What do you folks think about you getting dressed up in gear like this?
Oh, they don't think very much of it, but they help me all the way.
They do?
Yeah.
They supply the bread, do they? What about money? How much the ladies over here as well? I mean, Carolyn, is it?
Yeah.
How much money would you have spent on Kiss paraphernalia so far, do you think?
Oh, I don't know, about $50, $100, something like that.
Yeah. Is it worth it?
Yep. Yeah.
Chris, can we get a nice shot of your Chris?
Yeah.
Who's the person next to you?
Manuel Gelsons.
Yes. Can we get a nice close-up of your head? I think it looks beautiful. In tight. Let's
love it.
Now, is that a turn-on to the ladies? A Kiss sexually appeal?
Yeah, they... Yeah. Some like it, some don't.
Some am I.
Some like it, some don't. Have you been approached by any girls saying that...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Especially at the march Sunday.
What happened?
A lot. Well, some people come up for our autographs. Some people said, how come I didn't actually win the look-alike?
Yeah.
A bit of everything, actually.
Did you get propositioned by any ladies to play for them?
Not exactly to play, but I did a blood-spitting act in Maxi's. During God of Thunder.
Hey, Rocket.
Everyone went crazy.
How do you do a blood-splitting thing?
Put this all in my mouth, spit it out.
Yeah. And Kiss do this on stage, I believe.
That's true.
Do you dream about the band at all, ladies? Do you see them? You do. What do you dream about Kiss?
About going to the show and everything, and going out with them.
You'd like to go out with the members of the band, would you? If when they come to Sydney, if you got your opportunity to go out with them, where do you think you'd take them?
I don't know.
The blood bank.
The blood bank. Goodness, well, that's a mouthful. Fantastic. Well, that's just incredible. And your parents don't mind at all you getting dressed up like this?
No, well,
you're going to wear all this gear to the concert?
Well, yeah,
for sure.
Yeah. I'm sure there'll be a lot of kids around Australia that'll be doing just that. Thanks for coming in and showing us the gear. It looks fantastic. And to all the KISS fans around Australia, come on November the 5th. You're a KISS fan, aren't you, Sheila?
Certainly am.
Yeah,
certainly.
But the wrong sort of kissing you're involved with. The real stuff. Okay, would you please thank our KISS clones for coming into the studio? Let's take a little bit of a look at the real KISS in action.